Mark Amadei has a listening problem. We told him we were against defunding the police, COVID vaccine mandates, and eliminating fair election safeguards. Obviously, he didn't hear. He never spoke against them. But he did hear the Democrats when they granted benefits and citizenship for illegal immigrants, funded Planned Parenthood, pushed anti-gun measures and inflationary budgets. When it comes to us, Amadei has selective hearing.
My name is Danny Tarkanian. I'm running for Congress, and I approve this message.